I lack the needed mana.
Brothers, rest.
Thank you. precious mana. I lack the needed mana.
Ready yet. I'm out of mana.
Thank you.
It took a few bottles, but the good Sir Tristan is with us. He says to leave the smaller crypts. Just common soldiers in those. Take iron tools and go for the big tombs. That's where the gold will be. Akarat, forgive and watch over us. Give us full bellies tonight. It took a few bottles, but the good Sir Tristan is with us. He says to leave the smaller pits. Just common soldiers in those. Take iron tools and go for the big tombs. That's where the gold will be. Akarat, forgive and watch over us. Give us full bellies tonight. Thank you.
ready yet.
Yeah! Well, what have you been up to?
Had to chase away another Zakharum missionary today. They visit here, ply the children with sweets to wash the taste of ashes out of their mouths. I've seen what their light brings. The Zakharum's fervor drove them to burn down my village. I know there's a ledger there of what happened. I need to find it. I could show the children and the town why we must never let in the missionaries. Can you take me there and help me recover the ledger?
Yes.
I've been meaning to do this for some time, but I dread the destination.
Sharp, blunt, sinister.
What is this?
The younger folks in the army don't understand why you keep the priest out. Paladins of the Zakharum light the fires that burn the town from within, that burn Eriman.
Not while I'm in town.
I know I'm precious man.
I have no potions.
Careful with this one. Very potent.
I'm not ready yet. Not while I'm in town.
Reginhani for a cure, but I am afraid to go on by myself. Would you be willing to escort me? I want to look for herbs as I walk, to trade for the help of the elders. But I am worried that I would not see any creatures in time to defend myself.
All right.
knew I was coming down here for a tonic. But I'm desperate. We've tried everything else. Everything. It's just, I can't let my little babe get weak. And nothing else has helped. We've prayed and prayed.
Out of mana. I'm not ready yet.
I can't not do this. Not when I know that it will help. I can't sit here and watch my dad die. I just remember myself in the eyes of the church. Thank you. And I hope you'll keep this between us. They wouldn't just burn me. They'd burn my baby too if they knew. They think the medicine here is all evil. But if it helps, if my baby lives, how can that be evil?
Fight hard, eh?
Make the devils pay.
Don't hurt yourself.
of mana.
Ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Yeah.
I was here. All those years ago. Just a child. I can still smell the cooked flesh. Please, a word. The ledger that shows the true face of the Zakharum is here. I hoped to do this myself, but I can't. All the memories. I'm sorry, but after I catch my breath, I will return to Vejinhani.
Claims he wants to protect these people, but his sins damn them all. His pyre will be the first if we are to save this wicked place.
Only fire can purge this grand.
My neighbors, I beg you. The burnings must stop. The Zakharum are not ridding the land of heretics. They are destroying the people who have loved and protected you for generations. It is we, the witches of the swamp, who hold the darkness at bay. Burning us will bring no light to Hawazar.
Crusaders of Zakharum. Our neighbor, Ahriman, is the witch you seek. With this act of good faith, we beg for your mercy. Let this be an end to the burnings.
ready yet.
Ready yet.
I'm not ready yet.
You cannot throw a stone without hitting an accomplice of the witches of Hawazar. None will renounce this hateful faith, even with the clarity of pain.
You see now how they let fear into their hearts, turned against each other? What the Inquisition wrought for these people? Fire and death. Too many have forgotten. But now, the Zakharum won't be able to outlive their crimes. Thank you.
mind.
I appreciate that. I carry the best. Shards of the heavens.
I need time to prepare that.
Bless and thank you.